Today, Kyle is going to try something new.
Thank you.